He's a baby!
Just another day in paradise. Oh, yeah. Well, the kids scream, the phone ring. Just another day. Well, Friday's too late. Oh, yeah. Yeah. It's just another day in paradise. I wouldn't dream, I wouldn't trade it for anything. And I ask the Lord every night.
Gave some names, and these are, I'm going to read off the names that were suggested for the baby. Okay. Ashley, Avery Mae Cox, or Brazen Patrick Cox, Angel Guevara Hernandez. This one's a good one. Bullet. Christian. Noah, Ian Sean, or Robbie Sean, or Robert, Jose Ricardo Juan, Ian Patrick Cox, Luke, Leah, Sam, and Hannah.
No,
perfect.
So we've got a mix of boy and girl. Okay, cool.
Coffee, boy gets candy.
Okay.
Okay.
So we're gonna do the coffee basket right now.
So for this
Where's
is the
baby?
This is for the girl. There's only three tickets, so this ticket 3535772.
Woo! I'm gonna laugh at this girl.
Yes, you
and then for the boy.
3535766.
Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. You just might miss your babies growing like mine did. Turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you pray and God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. Well, I was glued to my TV when it looked like he looked at me and said, best start putting first things first. Cause when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can rip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and wake up and you're 25, and your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. Just might miss your babies growing like mine did. Turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend. 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink.
Okay, let's see.
So I've been trying to slow it down. I've been trying to take it in. In this here today, gone tomorrow world we're living in. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25.
then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed, and you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. No, don't blink. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you think, so don't blink. Life goes faster than